hear it. Down to the floor. You guys can see. One second. It's hard for me to film this for you guys. And this floor is slippery. I guess because it's raining outside. Right. See, I need to get one of those mats. See if I can do it tomorrow. Get one of those working out mats. My floor is tiles, and when it starts raining, it gets slippery. I don't know if that happens to you guys, but on with the workout. Enough with the talking. Let's see how many push-ups we can do. So far, I've been doing 7, and I'm trying to see if I can go to 10 and a little bit more. So let's see what we can do, and we'll work with that. And keep on climbing and climbing. So. I gotta practice more on that. But for those of you that can't do it straight like that, You guys can do it like this. Probably a little bit easier. You just bring your weight down. You guys can do it like that. The ones that I like is the diamond cut. It's like this. I used to do those a lot back when I was 20, 37. Feeling good, but still gotta get strong. So my father, he was in the military, and he never showed me how to do no easy exercise. He always showed me how to do the hard. So I guess that's why I'm always doing everything hard. And, you know, yeah, so I'm a military brat. Shout out to all of my soldiers and police officers. Everybody out there that's doing a great job. The feeling is awesome when you do that. You just gotta keep on working on it. You gotta come down a little bit lower. But let's see how much more we can do. Okay. Okay. Enough with that. That felt good in the arms. Okay. I could do that one. So you could go from doing a push-up like this, and then oh my God. So I'm gonna end that workout there. Where's the other one? Oh. I'm gonna start on this one next. This is the one you put up on the up there. So stay tuned for that video, and I'll check you guys later. Stay up, stay blessed. Keep on working hard, keep on striving. And no matter what's going on in this world, keep on working your body out and stay strong. Because if anything happens that we have to run anywhere, we need our body to be fit and strong and healthy and getting ready to run wherever we need to run to. Love you guys. Peace, love, and blessings. I'll check you guys in a bit, all right? My next workout. I'm not sure how long this was, probably 30, 45 minutes, but show you guys a little bit of some of the stuff that I do. And if you guys have any other workout remedies, comment below, let me know, and I'll do it for you guys. Check you guys later.